Hundreds of people gathered to cheer on the mushers and dogs competing in the 30th annual UP200. Here's a look at some of the sights and sounds from tonight's event.